in this event. Narumi Takahashi, Ryuichi Kihara, with music from The King. Triple salchows, but dicey landing.
Yeah, I think the free leg stayed off, and I think they were both round. She just put an extra turn on the landing, so they'll lose a little bit on the grade of execution there.
Only a double twist, it looked a little doubtful. Much better throw, triple salchow, and a clean landing. I find that slightly odd, the very concept of bossa nova in a pair short program puts a lot of pressure on. Spins weren't great, were they? Love the throw triple salchow, that was the feature for me. Coupled with promise, but I found there were one or two rather, well, not disturbing, but slightly odd things about the routine.
Yeah, I think you hit the nail on the head, to be honest with you, Simon. The first one is the choice of music. Almost impossible to skate to that in a pairs program with all the elements and all that's asked of you. The program choreographed by Marina Zueva, who knows a thing about a bossa nova or two. But there were places where they did manage to capture that feel, but couldn't maintain it throughout the program. And I think that probably will be reflected in that second mark. Technically not the best we've seen. Let's look at those salchows again. Does she make the rotation? Yes, she does. There's no problem. You can see she just puts an extra turn on the end, keeps the free leg off, and all credit to her. Back into the choreography very quickly. You can see just a double twist there. Not a lot of elevation on that. Lovely on the throw.
Yeah.
Thought for a moment she'd overcooked it because that left side was a long way back on the landing. But weighed beautifully over the right foot. The lift here. Not the most difficult that we're going to see. Good control on the change. Tricky dismount. And kept the speed going. Little off on the spins. Takes hours and hours of practice to get that timing just right. And here, this is the easiest of the death spirals, the forward inside. That's a required element in the short program, so every team will be doing that death spiral.
It's their second year together, teamed up in the spring of last year. Said 18th in Sochi. But they'll be looking for better things. Remember, they were 8th last year here.